telling your partner, sharing your diagnosis with your partners is really very important, because they are the ones who will help you manage your daily routine. They will have to accept the changes in your lifestyle, and by proper discussion, they will form a team with you in managing and controlling your sugars. Sometimes, if there are sexual issues, counseling definitely helps. Counseling of both the patient and the partner, it helps. So it is very important to disclose your diagnosis of diabetes to your partner. Of course, not saying enough that they will help you in emergency situations. Diagnosis of diabetes in children and teens may sometimes be difficult, in the sense that acceptance may be difficult. It may be very difficult for children and teenagers to discuss and disclose their diagnosis with their peer group. The acceptance by the child, himself or herself, and then the sharing of the diagnosis with their peer group may sometimes become very difficult. Mostly these children don't want to share their diagnosis because of the fear of being treated and looked at upon differently. However, in this situation where the children are diagnosed with diabetes, it is really very important that at least the teacher be told about the diagnosis, because they should be prepared for any kind of emergency situation that the child may face. Because in childhood diabetes, in children who are having diabetes, it is very often that we are prescribing insulin and the child would be on insulin. So the teacher really needs to know the diet schedule, the insulin schedule, and the teacher needs to be educated about the risk of hypoglycemia and the management of hypoglycemia. So it is very important that children suffering from diabetes disclose their diagnosis at least to the teachers. Very often nowadays, you know, people are moving out in hostels and in PG accommodations where they're living and sharing a room with their roommates. So it is very important that actually your roommate should also know your diagnosis of diabetes. Again, the roommate needs to know about the diagnosis, because only then they will be able to help you in management of diabetes, in accepting and helping you with the lifestyle, and also be prepared for any kind of emergency where you might need help.